This was live vlog last night at 11:08. Oh my God,
they shot. Looks like Crane got too close to a story, broadcast his own murder.
Oliver Crane was a journalist?
That's a word for it. He preferred sound bites and sensationalism over facts.
Crane may have been a handful, but his heart was in the right place.
Yeah, well, he did try to ruin your career. Oh, and he did get you arrested.
But then he helped us take down the men responsible, which is why we're going to help find his killer.
Isn't this NOPD's jurisdiction?
I spoke to the chief, explained our history with Crane. NOPD will run point, but welcome any help we can offer.
First, we need to find Crane's body. Divers are searching the river, see if she was working the crime scene. No luck, no leads.
Why don't you go pick up Sebastian, head to the crime scene so you can lend a hand?
You got it, Hannah.
What we do have is the other victim at the scene. Assistant District Attorney Lydia Davenport.
I met her once. Smart prosecutor.
Crane did say he was going to meet someone with information about a murder investigation.
Davenport could have been sharing details on one of her cases.
Let's find out which one. Contact the DA's office, huh? Check on any threats or issues related to Davenport's most recent prosecutions.
Okay,
thanks.
Crane claims he was working on a huge story. We just don't know what that story was.
He teased his vlog audience with it, but didn't give any significant details.
Let's go to Crane's house. Any reporter worth their salt keeps notes on investigations.